I think the thing about Erin that really stands out is that she's in a really technical role without a lot of direct authority to lead people. And yet, even from that position, she's been able to initiate all kinds of initiatives that have revolutionized the plant and animal health branch.
I believe Erin was nominated because she had the ability to show what's possible in leadership from a very non-traditional role. She started in a technical position and she was able to develop a broad sense of understanding. When she was finally allowed to a bit of free rein to make some changes, she just stepped right into it and did it.
What I love best about what I do is we support the agricultural industry, companion animals, SPCA, wildlife, marine mammals. So for me, the variety of the day and the unknown is really why I enjoy what I do. And in my role, I can support everybody in what they're doing.
Erin's efforts are always focused on maintaining high standards for the lab and making it a place that we're all very proud to work at.
One of the initiatives that I think Erin was really responsible for moving along quickly through the Animal Health Center is related to the work to lean the process for samples coming into the lab. And Erin's been a real early adopter of these new initiatives and has been able to get a lot of other people on board with improving and streamlining processes that make everybody's work a lot better.
I would say that I'm most proud of in this position that I've been able to come into the role and address the issues, look at the challenges that everybody in the Animal Health Center team were facing. And I really, it's taken a lot of work and a lot of time, but I've been able to communicate with everybody, bring everyone together, and hopefully work through any issues and challenges that we're having and get some good communication and goals for the future.
Well, what's always set Erin apart is that she doesn't just come and do her job. She always comes and looks at what could be better in every area of the workplace. She has so much potential to support people and make positive changes and see the big picture, even if it's not an area of her specialty.